Well, I must say, I'm looking forward to the unveiling of Narcissus.
Obviously, the word brain is used loosely there, Vince.
Ah, the bone. He's on the outside, and you're on the inside, Rob. That's ass up to get Tech. A look at this tag team coming in.
Nice pants.
All Americans from the University of Michigan, they're getting ready for the Royal Rumble, and they're going against the Beverly Brothers.
What a tag team matchup that's going to be.
Now, who's the one with the headgear, Rick or Scott? Macho?
Let's see, the one in the middle.
Okay.
It's Rick. No, I'm just kidding with you. I'm kidding, but I'm not joking.
Well, I'll tell you what, it's very easy to tell the Steiners apart, but how do you tell these executioners apart? Very, very close to the same size. Well, wait a minute, who's that in the... That's that goofy clown in the background, if you see... Whoa, yes! What a maneuver by Scott Steiner!
Tag team situation is heating up in the World Wrestling Federation.
There's that goofy clown.
I don't like him.
That's Dork the Clown?
That's Dork. What a name for a clown, Dork.
His name is Doink. Doink.
It's Doink. Not...
But you could call him anything
you want. It could be Dork. It could very well be Dork.
I like Dork better.
That's Dork. Dork.
And Rick Steiner being set up now. No, nice reversal. Oh, yes. Look at that power. He shoved him right into the second rope. Lost his footing and everything. Nice maneuver on the part of the Steiners.
Got one word for Mr. Steiner. Electrolysis.
You know, if it wasn't that Bartlett was sitting with us right now, McMahon, I would think that he was one of the executioners.
Well, I don't know about that. Look at this thing.
Oh,
my goodness.
Boy, don't you hate when that happens.
Yeah. Rick Steiner, the dog of sorts, a pit bull. And, well, I'll tell you what, you know, reading the New York Times this past Sunday.
Hey, Mo.
You think of another pit bull.
Get back in the ring, you wussy.
From Buffalo. You'll be seeing him against my leader's maneuver.
Boy, is there a chiropractor in the house?
Mitch Barrett is headed to the World Wrestling Federation from the Buffalo Bills on his way. You may have to face him one day, Macho. Oh, my goodness!
After watching this match with the Steiner brothers, he may change his mind. I don't know.
I doubt it.
I might change my mind.
Yeah. Oh, my.
That hurts.
Instead of catching passes, Rob could very well be catching drop kicks one of these days. Look at this. Scotty Steiner. Double underhook. Oh, my.
These guys are good.
Yeah, they could very well be the best, given an opportunity. We'll find out just how good they are, though, when they face the Beverlys at the Rumble. Take a look at this now. Uh-oh, what's going to go?
Don't try this at home, kids.